In just one day, hundreds of Iowans have qualified for COVID-19 testing through Governor Reynolds' TestIowa initiative. Christina Salonika shares one healthcare worker's struggle to get a test.
Sorry. I just need, sorry, my heart is racing talking.
Conversations are difficult for healthcare worker Gail Churchill as she has been showing COVID-19 symptoms for almost 2 weeks now.
I woke up on the 10th and I had a low-grade fever. I just felt horrible. I had barely any voice. My throat hurt. I had a cough, kind of everything they say to look for.
Churchill went to the doctor and came back positive for influenza A and B, but was told she didn't qualify for a COVID-19 test.
CDC guidelines apparently state that the flu trumps COVID. So if you have flu, you will not be considered for anything past flu, no matter how sick you get.
As symptoms worsened, Churchill's doctor recommended her to go to the emergency room.
They're in full PPE, including an oxygen tank. They don't breathe the same air as the room that you're in. They wear 3 layers of gloves. You know, they're doing everything they can. But even without a test, they treat you like a positive COVID. I'm getting really lightheaded.
Being denied once again, her doctor prescribed to her an inhaler, antibiotics, and steroids to help her breathing. Hearing of Governor Kim Reynolds' TestIowa initiative, she decided to give it a chance.
The news that I qualify, I was like, why? How? How is this test going to be different to everything else?
Churchill now waits to learn when she can schedule a time to see if she tests positive.